I'm 31 and I'm from Buckinghamshire.
You're from England. What did you do?
A few years ago I did a show called Pop Stars, The Rivals.
Daniel auditioned in front of Louis on talent show Pop Stars, The Rivals, alongside X Factor judge Cheryl. And he made it through to the boy band One True Voice.
So what happened there?
I was one of the winners of the show, got to number two at Christmas.
But unlike Girls Aloud, One True Voice struggled to hit the big time and eventually they split up.
That's a pretty gutsy thing to do when you're 24, is to walk away from a band that have had a couple of top 10 hits.
It was a really difficult decision, but it didn't feel right in there.
I'd say the most important thing in my life is my family. Since I quit One True Voice, I've just been trying to make ends meet, being a gigging musician and just working every week to, put food in the fridge, basically. I don't just want to succeed for myself, I want to succeed because I want my family to be proud of me. I want to be a provider so they've got a comfortable, happy, brilliant life.
Hi, how are you, Daniel?
Hi, Louis.
Daniel!
Hi, Cheryl.
Hello.
This is really odd.
This is bizarre.
Yeah. It is.
How are you? Are you all right?
I'm good, really good.
It must be tough to come back to another talent show.
It's a challenge.
Yeah.
But I think I'm up to the challenge.
Okay. Daniel, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Kiss from a Rose by Seal.
Great song. Off you go.
Did you know that when it snows, my eyes become large and the light that you shine can be seen? Baby, I can make it to a kiss from a rose on a day. Ooh, the more I get of you, the stranger it feels, yeah. And now that your rose is in bloom, the light hits the gloom. It's the blue on the
Thank you. Thank you. Daniel, I admire you. I admire you for trying. You know, if at first you don't succeed, you try and you try again. You're a trier and you're talented. I'm not sure about the hair, by the way.
Who cares about his hair? Quite simply, that's how you do it, right? You absolutely, 100%, Daniel, nailed that song. And you know what? It probably is quite awkward for you to come back under these circumstances, but who cares when you can sing like that? It doesn't matter. I mean, genuinely.
Thanks very much, Simon.
I'm not shocked by any of that. I knew you were amazing and you just proved it to everyone else.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Sarah.
OK, Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes as well.
100% yes.
He's a really nice guy.
It
means everything to me that I've got through this first round because my motivation is always my family, and I'm so pleased, so proud that I made them proud today, and they were here to support me because it meant so much more.